I have checked my No Views playlist and removed all of its videos, switching playlists to any view playlist that it should belong to. In this case, we had two videos that had over 1,000 views, one promoted and one from YouTube, and again with the 500 to 1,000 views playlist, one from me and one from YouTube, although one of them is also new, the other one is just normal.